essay. Josiah Mezera, I'm a student at university right now. It's going to be really convenient to finally get my glasses off. I've worn them for 6 years now. Played a lot of sports and they get in the way. And it's just really, I'm going to be really relieved to finally get my eyes fixed. I have the worst vision in my family, so they all make fun of me for it. But hopefully after this is done, I'll be the best one in the family. So I'm ready for 3D LASIK. Ready.
Okay, we're gonna start, okay? Hello, I'm Dr. Ming Wang, and this is Josiah. We just had 3D LASIK. Now, Josiah, before 3D LASIK, if I ask you to look at across the room without giving you glasses, it's hard to see, right? Okay, are you ready for the moment of truth? Okay, after 3D LASIK. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, open. Blink, blink, blink. Look over there. Can you see? Can you see Samantha over there? Yeah. And go ahead, read the line, read it out.
3D LASIK.
Wow!